hardest time.
There you go.
Night night.
That's a dead alligator.
There we go. That's so cool.
So this alligator meat came back yesterday and it's been cubed. Tried a couple of different recipes. Just making stuff up as we go here, but cut it into little pieces. I'm gonna see how this goes. We've got lots and lots and lots of it, like way over 100 pounds. So I'm gonna take these gator tail tacos to Brittany and see what she thinks.
I think it's good.